Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to part two of this SS France Minecraft tutorial. This is, of course, the France from 1910, not the one from 1960. So this part will be getting on to the black hull of the ship. So what you want to do for part one is, do you remember in part one when we did sections? We're going to be doing those sections again. So we're going to start on section zero on the bow of the ship, so on the front of the ship. What we're going to do is we're going to go up to pretty much whatever black block you wish, I guess. Black wool works. If you can find a way to make it float, black concrete powder will work. Pretty much any full-on black block will work. I'm using black concrete. Not sure if I'll regret that or not, because you can't see anything with concrete, but oh well. What you want to do is on section zero, you want to go up two, one, two. Then up 7 in front of that, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And then up 3 after that, 1, 2, 3. Like so. Section 1, which is on the other side of this. Keep in mind, everything I do on one side is going to be transferred to the other. Section 1, what you want to do is you want to go forward 2, 1, 2, then up 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then up 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then up 2, 1, 2, like so. Section 2, what you want to do is you want to go up 3, 1, 2, 3. Then up 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then up 4 again. 1, 2, 3, 4. And up 2. 1, 2. Like so. Section 3, what you want is to go up 2. Up 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then, after, what section are we on? 3? Yeah. 2 and then 4. Yeah. Then, after that, we want to go up 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then up 2. Does that look right? Yeah, it does, looking at the prototype. Okay. Keep in mind, I have the prototype model on my PS3, so you can't see it right now, but if you go to my build showcases playlist, you're going to find the France somewhere in there, so that's what it'll look like. Section 4, what you want to do is go up 3, 1, 2, 3, and then up 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then up 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There. And then forward 1. Like so. Section 5, what we want is forward 2. Then up 3, 1, 2, 3. Then up 2 rows of 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then forward 1, like so. Okay, next we have section 6, where we want to go forward 2, 1, 2. Then up 2 rows of 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, And then up three. One, two, three. Next, we have section seven, where we want to go up two. And then up three. One, two, three. Then up two rows of four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Then forward one. And now section seven is going to be a little bit different. What we're going to do is we're going to go behind this kind of line of two at the top. We're going to go behind it. And what we're going to do is we're going to go back one. So just put a block at the end like that. Then go down one. And go back four blocks. One, two, three, four. So it should look like that in the end. Which is a little bit weird. But that's because there's a shear line. Not a very good shear line, but a shear line nonetheless. Right, section eight. We have forward two. Then up three. One, two, three. Then up four. One, two, three, four. Then up three. One, two, three. And then forward one. Like so. So you'll see that it connects to section seven, which it should. Section nine. What we want to do is we want to go up two. One, two. Then go up three. One, two, three. Then up four. One, two, three, four. Then up three. One, two, three. And then forward one, I think. Yeah. All right. Next, we have section 10, where we want to go up two. Two. Then up three, one, two, three. Then up four, one, two, three, four. Then up three, one, two, three. And then forward one. There we go. And finally, section 11. We got through this pretty fast in only 6 minutes, which is really good, actually. For section 11, we want to go forward three, one, two, three. Then three rows of two forward. One, two, one, two, one, two. Then up three. One, two, three. Then up three again. One, two, three. Then forward one. That doesn't look right. So just give me a sec, guys. No, sorry. It is right. It's perfectly fine. It's just the way I sculpted the hull. Okay, so now what you want to do is, if you didn't already, do the entire thing on the other side again. And yeah, so I'm gonna be doing that off camera because I'm learning how to use a structure block. So I'll be right back. There, I have the sculpting of the bow done. It took me about 20 to 30 minutes, I'd say, to get it done, because structure blocks suck. That's what I've learned in the past 20 minutes, because I accidentally almost had to restart the video. So, yeah, that kind of sucks, doesn't it? But anyways, the bow's done, apart from one more thing we have to do, which is, of course, filling in the holes that are left behind. So, of course, you want to fill in these holes on the inside of the ship. Because if you do it on the outside, you're going to reshape the hull. Which is probably not what you want. So, yeah, don't do it on the outside, I'd say. I'll probably do a couple sections before I do a jump cut, and then do the rest on the other side. Yeah, so I'm gonna do a jump cut now and do the rest on this side and then the other side. Actually, no, hang on. I'm gonna do one more section. See, between these two sections, section 7 and 8, I believe. Just, if you're confused, just build it like normal. Just fill in the hole like normal. Like I'm doing right now. Which might take a minute, but that's fine. Because everything takes time in this game. Doing ships. And only build it to up to where it connects to section 8. Right. So now I'm going to do a jump cut. Do the same thing on the other side and finish it on this side. And I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back again. And I have done both sides. A process which is taking me once again half an hour. Because of this stupid block that I'm holding in my hand. Right. We're going to go to the stern of the ship now. We're going to go to the stern of the ship. Why is my game so laggy? My game is really laggy. Give me a sec. Okay, I think I fixed the issue. So it's just going to... Let's just hope I did. I turned down my render distance to see if it would work. I'm not willing to turn it back up right now. So let's get on to section 0 of the stern of the ship. I'm also praying that I got the bow of the ship symmetrical and correct. Because otherwise, I'm going to have to redo the tutorial probably, which will suck. But we're not going to worry about that. Well, we're going to try not to worry about that. What we're going to do for section 0, we want to go up 4, 2, 3, 4. Then forward 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then forward 3, 1, 2, 3. Then 2 rows of 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Then up 2, 1, 2, and forward 1. Like so. Section 1, we want to go up 2 rows of 2, so 1, 2, 1, 2. Like so. And then we want to go forward 2, 1, 2. Then after that, forward 3, 1, 2, 3. Then forward 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then forward 3, 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, 2. Up 2, 1, 2, and forward 1. Like so. Section 2, we want to go up 3 rows of 2 this time. So 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. And then we want to go forward 3, 1, 2, 3. Then forward 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then forward 3, 1, 2, 3. Then forward 2 rows of 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. And then up 1, like so. Section 3. There. Section 3, we want to go up 3 rows of 2. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Then forward 2, 1, 2. And then forward 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then forward 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then forward 3, 1, 2, 3. Then forward 2, 1, 2, and up 1. Not like that, like that. There. Right. Next, we have section 4. For section 4, we're going to have forward two rows of 2. 1, 2, 1, 2. And then forward three rows of 3. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Then up, forward two rows of 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then after that, a row of 3, 1, 2, 3, and then 2. 1, 2. Like so. Section 5, we want to go forward 3 rows of 2. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. And then 2 rows of 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Then 3 rows of 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then a row of 3. 1, 2, 3. Now we have section 6. So for section 6, we want forward 3 rows of 2. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. 2, there. Then 2 rows of 3. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Then after that, 4 rows of 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh my god. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Like so. Section 7, we have up 3 rows of 2. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Was it section 7? Okay. Then forward 2. 1, 2. Then forward 3. 1, 2, 3. Then forward 4 rows of 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Like so. Section 8, we have forward 2. 1, 2. Then up 3 rows of 2. 1, 2, 1, 2. 1, 2. Then forward 2, 1, 2. Then forward 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Forward 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then forward 2 rows of 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Like so. Next we have section 9. For section 9, we want forward 4 rows of 2. 1, 2. 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Then we want 3 rows of 4. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, 3 rows of 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. I think. Did I do that right? Then a row of 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then a row of 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. That doesn't look like I did it right. I mean, I know there's a promenade above this that we're going to do next part, but I'm just going to check to make sure I did this right. Be right back. Okay, so my judgment was right. I did not write down Section 5's notes correctly. So we're going to delete Section 9. Did I say section 5 before? I might have just said I didn't write section 5's notes correctly. No, I didn't write section 9's notes correctly. As far as I'm aware, section 5 is perfectly fine. Just gonna make sure I didn't delete anything that I shouldn't have. I think I'm all good. Right, section 9. What we really want is forward 4 rows of 2. 1, 2, 1, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. And then forward three. This is where I messed up. Originally, I said three rows of four, but in actuality, it's three and then two rows of four. So after these four twos, you want three, one, two, three, then two rows of four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, then five, one, two, three, four, five, and then four, one, two, three, four, like so. Section 10, what we want is forward two, one, two, forward one, two, three, four rows of three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, then four, one, two, three, four, then five, one, two, three, four, five, then two rows of four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, like so. And then finally, section 11, we want forward, oh, that's a lot of threes, one, two, three, four, five rows of three. So one, oh, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. Then we want three rows of four. One, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. I didn't do that right. Four. And then three. One, two, three. That should be correct. Just gonna check to make sure real quick. Be right back. Yes, I believe that is correct. So now what you want to do... I'm gonna do this before I flip it to the other side. Then it's just gonna create more of a pain for me. What you want to do is you want to fill in all of the sections... on the inside, of course. I wouldn't recommend doing it on the outside, especially on this part, if you're using black concrete. Because if you're using black concrete, and you accidentally build it on the outside, then you might as well restart the part. There's kind of no saving that. Black concrete is really hard to see. Unless you have some sort of texture pack that allows you to see it better, you're probably not getting that back. Alright, like so. Now what you want to do is do the same thing on the other side. I'm debating whether or not I should copy and paste it to the other side using the structure block or just manually do it. Might as well do it with the structure block because it will get me better at it, so I'll be right back. I feel semi-proud of myself because I got this done first try, 2 minutes. Perfect. So, now what you want to do is you want to fill in the side of the ship. Now, I'm probably going to use the fill tool for this, so I'm just going to make... I'm going to make this kind of like a rectangle, sort of, up to here. And then I'll do the bow as the same thing. And then I'll do the same thing on the other side. So, I'm gonna make this a rectangle, and then I'll do everything else off camera. But essentially, just make this black wall all the way up to the front of the ship, where it should meet up with the wall at the front here. Please tell me. Please, I didn't do it right. I did not do it right. Oh god, okay. Give me a sec. Yeah, something tells me I definitely didn't copy it right. Okay, I think I have it all fixed. Fairly certain I didn't do anything wrong with explaining the tutorial. I'm pretty sure it's just how I copied it. It's X47, this should be X47 as well. Yep. Right, yeah, that's just how I copied it, I think. So now I'm gonna make this side a rectangle as well. So sorry if I confused anybody there. It's just me, during a jump cut, messing up. Like so. And then what you wanna do is these two rectangles, well, these little ends of the ship. Just make a wall to each side, basically, is what I'm trying to say. So I'll be right back with that. Okay, so as you can see, I filled in the side of the ship with the black concrete. Now what we want to do is, I'm going to delete these structure blocks here. There. Now what we want to do is we're going to go to the front of the ship. Now get, preferably any brown wood. So either oak, spruce, birch is acceptable, jungle, or dark oak, preferably, but it's up to you. I'm probably going to use, why not, I'll use oak this time. So you want, what you want to do is you want to go down to the front of the ship and go down one block and place a deck block. Okay. Then what you want to do is basically build a line all the way to the end of the ship like that. So you'll see why I did it one block below at the front of the ship. I can't stop placing blocks like that. You'll see why I placed them one block below the back of the ship, or the front of the ship. And that's because of the shear line. Because these decks, the decks on the ships I build are only two blocks tall, so if I bring a shear with them, it's not going to work properly, so. Yeah. But the top deck will be sheared with the hull, don't worry. Are we almost there yet? Almost. Okay. So you want to continue building this line. Like so. Oops. There we go. And delete this block if you want. There. And now what you want to do is basically fill in the entire, well, you're not going to see much of it, but it's probably easier if you fill in the entire deck. But if you don't want to, you don't have to. I don't blame you. Excuse me. So that's what I'm going to do right now. So I'll be right back. Okay, so I have the deck filled now. And that's probably just about all we need to do this part. So I'm probably going to leave it to next part to do the white superstructure. And then after that will be all the details. So I hope you all enjoyed this part. Found it interesting. Found it helpful. Special thanks to Rich LaRose for inspiring me to do this. He, again, massive reason as to why I'm doing this. So thank you. His channel link is in the description of the first video. If you are building this as part of like a downloadable project, or if you are building this just publicly on any sort of social media, then I would appreciate it if you gave some sort of credit in the comments or the chat, description, title, anything, video itself, I don't know. I just appreciate it if I had some sort of credit. But if you're just like showing it privately to like your friend to show off, saying, oh, I built the France in Minecraft, well, what I don't know can't hurt me, so. So I hope you all enjoyed this, found it interesting, found it helpful, and I will see you all in part 3. So have a great day, everybody, and peace out.